Hello guys, and it's what you've been waiting for, a Godzilla toy review. This is Godzilla 2004, the Final Wars Godzilla. This is my favorite design of Godzilla. Anyways, let's go on to a bit of history with this one. So this Godzilla, in his movie, in 2004, what he did is there was a huge battle of tons of kaiju, and he had to kick all their buddies. Kick them all. And so, anyways, at the end of the movie, there was a kaiju called Kaiser Ghidorah, and almost killed this Godzilla, but this Godzilla killed him, got him instead. And he found his son at the end of the movie, and they went back into the ocean and lived happily ever after. So anyways, how's about we go on articulation? His arms can move 180 degrees, both of his arms. His neck can go 360 degrees. Ugh, that must be painful. His legs, the arms are a bit of a baddie in the way there, maybe if we close them. Yeah, still a little bit in the way, but anyways, we can get that past. These, without a moving, I think these would have to be 200 degrees, maybe 300. Anyways, unfortunately, the two tail parts are glue sealed. Anyways. Now, let's get on to scaling. So this is my Bandai Godzilla, my Bandai Anguirus. Sorry, I don't know what's up with me right now. This is my Bandai Anguirus, and this is my Bandai Godzilla 2004. Final Wars Godzilla. So anyways, if you want to put Anguirus on all fours, this is the scaling. If you want to put Anguirus on his hind legs, that's the scaling. If you want to go like this, that doesn't even match. But if you're just one of those people who loves their toys so much, you'll play with them anyway, anyhow, that's the way you can do it. And the one thing that confuses me about some people, I just want to point this out. I watch their reviews. This is what they do. They put the legs like this. I hate it when they put the legs like that. He looks like a frog. Looks like some kind of turtle frog. But he's like a puppy. Look, he has puppy feet. It's like an armadillo. They literally called him an armadillo in the movie. Okay. Pause it. Our next scaling, the color splashers. Color, I think it's color mashers. Godzilla 2000 Bandai Creations. This is one of my favorite figures in my collection, just because he's so sparkly. Anyways, he has a lot bigger face. He's crouching down, so that literally shows that he's a lot bigger than this Godzilla. So this is movie accurate, I think. Because I think this one had a bit of a bigger design, but yep. And this is Kiru from the movie 2000, the SOS and Godzilla X Kiru. So that's how he scales up to all the figures. This figure, I think, in my perspective, I think this figure is great. I was really excited to get this figure. And he is just awesome. He's fantastic. If you look at the detail, look at the detail. He has like scales and everything. I think if you're gonna start with a Godzilla toy, this should be your starter. Fortunately, it wasn't mine. I wish it was. Well, that's it for my review. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Like, subscribe, See you later, Godzilla fans. Bye!